Some sad news out of the Adirondacks tonight. A local man has died in a snowmobiling crash there. Police from the town of Webb and Herkimer County say 72-year-old Larry DeMarty of Hilton was killed when his snowmobile crashed. He took a turn too fast, going airborne into a ravine and creek. The snowmobile then rolled on top of him, trapping him underwater. He was pronounced dead when ambulances arrived there.